Hi everyone and welcome to Engineering Online. We all know that Arduino IDE uses simplified version of C and C++ language. And all those who have worked a lot with Arduino, they must have been comfortable with the language. But new learners face a lot of difficulty in understanding the coding language. So I have good news for beginners. If you do not understand the basics of C language, you do not have to worry about it. There is another alternative known as Ardublockly, and it is based on Google's Blockly. It is a visual programming editor for Arduino. You do not need to remember the syntaxes and worry about the missing semicolons. When you connect blocks, the code is automatically generated in IDE. So you can view the actual C code that is being uploaded on the Arduino so that you can understand what is happening in the background. So without any further delay, let's get started. First of all, you should have Arduino IDE installed in your computer and it should be version 1.6 or higher. If you do not know how to install Arduino IDE, check out the link in the upper right corner, or the video link is also added in the description. So once you have installed Arduino IDE, next step is the installation of Ardublockly. You have to download the setup from internet. Type Ardublockly in the search bar and open the second link, Ardublockly embedded log. And then click on download for Windows. All of its releases are uploaded on the GIT hub. If you are using Windows, click on the Ardublockly version 0.1.2 windows.zip. If you are not a Windows user, you can select another options. The setup would be downloaded within seconds. Check your downloads folder and extract it. Now before moving ahead, you have to follow this important step. Find out where your Arduino IDE is installed. Usually it is installed in the C folder at the following link. Right click on the server compiler settings file and open it with WordPad. Here we need to modify the compiler link. Currently the Arduino exec path is set to none. Remove it and paste the Arduino IDE link. Save it and then close it. Now open the Ardublockly run batch file. Its environment is divided into two parts. Left one is to add the blocks and right one would show the C source code that is uploaded on the board. Down the screen, the Arduino IDE output is shown. You can explore the whole software by yourself. Go to the Edit tab and open Preferences. Verify that compiler location is correct. A sketch folder is also shown here. Set your Arduino board here. Since I am using Uno, so I am changing it to Uno. And make sure that your USB COM port is shown here where Arduino is connected. So now return back. Now I am writing the code to blink the built-in LED of the board. So first of all, add the name of the sketch. The program is quite simple. You have to turn on the LED first. So there is already a block to blink the built-in LED. Click the input output functions and select this block. Now I have to add a delay. The delay block can be found in the time function and add the wait block. Now again turn off the built-in LED and then again add a delay. So now if you look at the right side, the source code is already generated. Isn't it quite amazing? Now click on the play button and code would be uploaded on the Arduino board. It will take some time, so don't panic. And here it is, our LED is blinking. You can do the modifications, you can reduce the time delay and LED would be blinking fast. Now you can develop various other projects with this software without even writing a single line of code. If you are able to develop it, then must share it with us. I hope so that this video must have been useful for you. Do appreciate this effort by pressing the like button and leave your feedback in the comments. Share it with your fellows so that they can get benefit from it too. We would be uploading some more informative and exciting videos, so don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to stay connected. You can also connect with us on Facebook and Instagram. Links are provided in the description box. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time.